following diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Milan, Italy. The Princess Christina Briggs.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. Working for control. Controlling the tempo. We really should talk a little bit about Briggs here.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
They're struggling for control right now.
Oh, struggle is right, Cole. This is really back and forth.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest. Squeezing down on the head. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
You're right, a beautiful slam from a beauty.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Watch it, watch it. Oh my, put it in the books. This one's gotta be over now. Here's the cover.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh wait, nice reversal.
Nicely executed.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, what a strike.
Ooh.
Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt.
We're looking at complete domination here. Thank you for kicking off your weekend with us. We've got a great Friday night planned for you tonight.
Look out!
And Briggs gets all of it.
Well, it doesn't get any better than that move right there by Briggs.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
Not today, too fast.
Nice move.
Oh man, this has gotta hurt. She's in the driver's seat now.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out. If the action this Friday night is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight.
Are you kidding me? Look!
Three!
Oh, man, I wouldn't mind a wireless mic right now. We don't want to be here much longer.
Four. This might be it!
Oh, what just happened?
Man! When something like that happens, your night takes a sharp turn for the worse.
And Briggs gets all of it.
Well, it doesn't get any better than that move right there by Briggs.
Seven.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
Three.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back. There it is, the super kick.
You've been waiting for it. You've been wanting it. Well, you got it.
One, two.
Smart, sexy, powerful. WWE Divas.
My all-time favorites, the WWE Divas. This might be over.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
What a slam. Uh-oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
The finishing move. Don't know if you have.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Two, three.
It's over. It's all over.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
We saw during the match. I can't believe what we saw in that match.
We'll be right back.
Here's your winner, the Cyborg.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Off the other divas know what's good for them. They'll steer clear of this one.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.